Justin Bieber was a very busy birthday boy. What's up? I'm Whitney with The Blast. So Bieber was spotted all over LA yesterday for his 24th birthday. First, he showed up to the London Hotel, which is a very swanky upper hotel in West Hollywood. We were told that he wanted to hang out by the pool, but because of the cold LA weather, he opted to stay inside. He was joined by 5 friends. His mama showed up, and you can see Bieber give her a big welcome greeting with an amazing hug. After that, Bieber swooped up his friends. They went go-kart racing. We have pictures of Bieber. He's putting on the helmet. You see how much fun he's having with all of his guys. After that, he went to Mastro's for a late night dinner. It's a great steakhouse in West Hollywood. So all in all, I'd say Bieber had a very great birthday. The only thing I want to point out, no Selena Gomez anywhere. So where was Selena on Bieber's birthday?